I lived in Japan for a while, and while I was there, I did a number of odd part-time jobs, and one of them was working as an actor for a commercial for a Japanese firm that produces tires. And the commercial is still somewhere on YouTube, so you know, be a good detective and look it up.